This is PBS, the Pretend Broadcasting System.
Svengoolie segment 1-3.
And now, a brand new feature that, judging from the rehearsal, might be making its farewell appearance. It's Svengoolie's...
Believe it or forget it.
Yes! Yes, freakiness fans, time to journey with Svengoolie to the land of the weird, the bizarre, the grotesque. Amen there, huh? Anyway, it's Svengoolie's Believe It or Forget It.
Believe it or forget it.
Fact number one. The Taj Mahal was turned upside down in an earthquake.
Ooh.
And it looks better that way, huh?
Believe it or forget it.
Do not. Fact number two, Emperor Constantine the 23rd, ruler of the eastern half of the Roman Empire, was so badly in need of money during his reign that he moonlighted as a washroom attendant. How do you like that? Huh?
Believe it or forget it.
Okay, how we doing? You want to hear more, huh? Okay, next fact. The Gadni bird, which is found only high in the Himalaya Mountains, but everyone's high in the Himalaya Mountains. That bird can imitate the cry of any animal in the world.
Ooh.
However, it does a lousy Jimmy Cagney, it says here.
You better believe it, you dirty wretch.
Not bad. Can you do Cary Grant? Never mind. Okay, moving right along. The natives of Tanganyika, high in the Himalaya Mountains, believe that a bird in the hand, there he is worth two in the bush. And in Tanganyika, it is.
Believe it or go wash your socks.
Hey, just a few more fans. Here we go. Sylvia Spango of Ishpeming, Michigan, who, as you can see, died recently at the age of 97.
Aww.
Didn't even know she was sick, did you? Spent most of her natural life, it says here, in a hole in the ground. Sylvia was a gopher. That's why she was...
Believe it or forget it.
Okay. Mrs. Clara Footfungus of Tombstone, Arizona, owns an eggplant that's shaped like a banana. Yes. Mrs. Footfungus herself is shaped like a pear. Lovely lady. There she is. Okay. Just
believe
one more.
It or... Get back to the movie. Already.
One more and then we're at it. Okay, Svengoolie, it says here, a well-known TV horror movie host, when he refused to stop one of his dumb bits, was actually pelted by a barrage of rubber chickens, pigs, and fish. I don't
believe it or let him have it, boys.
Wait, wait a minute. Stop. Held it.